Sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, sehr geehrte Damen und Herren, liebe Musikfreunde, liebe Ehrengäste, liebe Schulleitungen der DSP, DSJ und DHPS, stellvertretend herzlich willkommen für das Generalkonsulat, Herr Hartwig und Frau Buchholz. Es ist mir eine ganz außerordentliche Ehre und Freude, Sie alle hier heute Abend an der Deutschen Schule in Kapstadt willkommen zu heißen. Wir stehen vor dem außergewöhnlichen Ereignis, dem Konzert des Orchestertreffens 2024, an dem talentierte Schülerinnen und Schüler der deutschen Schulen im südlichen Afrika teilnehmen, gleich zuhören zu dürfen. Unsere Teilnehmerinnen und Teilnehmer kommen aus Johannesburg, Pretoria und Windhoek und natürlich aus Kapstadt. Und jede dieser Städte ist heute Abend durch junge Musikerinnen und Musiker vertreten, die ihre Leidenschaft und ihr musikalisches Können mit uns teilen möchten. Das Thema des heutigen Abends lautet Out of this World, ein Motto, das unsere Sehnsucht nach dem Außergewöhnlichen, dem Unentdeckten und dem Übersinnlichen einfängt. Es spiegelt die kollektive Reise wider, durch die die Macht der Musik neue Horizonte zu erkunden und die Grenzen unserer Vorstellungskraft zu erkunden und zu überschreiten. In einer Zeit, in der die Welt immer mehr zusammenrücken muss, zeigen unsere jungen Musiker heute Abend, wie Kultur und Musik Brücken bauen können, die uns alle verbindet. It's a great honor and joy to welcome you tonight to the 2024 orchestra meeting at the German School of Cape Town. Tonight, we celebrate Out of This World, a theme that takes us on a journey beyond the ordinary, exploring new horizons through the power of music. This event, featuring talented students from schools in Southern Africa, including Johannesburg, Pretoria, Windhoek, and Cape Town, symbolize the uniting force of music. Musik, diese universelle Sprache, die uns alle verbindet, hat die Kraft, Emotionen zu wecken, Erinnerungen zu schaffen und uns ja auch zu inspirieren und mitzunehmen. Sie ist ein Spiegel von Kultur, Hoffnung und Träumen. Unter dem Motto Out of this World feiern wir heute Abend nicht nur die außergewöhnlichen musikalischen Leistungen unserer jungen Künstler, sondern auch die verbindende Kraft von Musik, die in der Lage ist, uns an Orte jenseits unserer Vorstellungskraft zu führen. Seit der Wiederaufnahme dieser Veranstaltung im Jahr 2011 und nun zum ersten Mal nach der Covid-Pandemie hier in Kapstadt, hat unser Orchestertreffen gezeigt, wie Musik Brücken bauen und bleibende Erinnerungen schaffen kann. Eine Veranstaltung, die sich in die Herzen aller Beteiligten hoffentlich hineingefressen hat. Wir freuen uns schon jetzt auf ein Wiedersehen 2026 in Johannesburg. Music, a universal language, evokes emotions, creates memories and inspires us. It's a reflection of our culture, hopes and dreams. Since the event's revival in 2011, and especially now, post-COVID, in Cape Town, it's become a testament to how music can build bridges and forge unforgettable memories. This is an event to create memories. Wir sind unglaublich stolz darauf, Ihnen heute Abend ein Konzert präsentieren zu dürfen, das das Ergebnis langer Vorbereitung, harter Arbeit und Hingabe dieser jungen Menschen ist. Sie haben nicht nur hervorragende musikalische Leistungen erbracht, sondern auch eine Verbindung in der letzten Woche zueinander aufgebaut, die über die Grenzen ihrer Städte hinausgeht. Das heutige Konzert ist Zeugnis dieser Arbeit und ihrer außergewöhnlichen Talente. Und es ist ihre Art, uns auf eine Reise out of this world mitzunehmen. We are proud to present a concert tonight. That is the work of months and dedication from these young artists. Their journey here is a testament on their passion for music and their exceptional talents. So, und bevor das Konzert nun beginnen kann, möchte ich jedem einzelnen Musiker, den Lehrerinnen und Lehrern, Betreuern und den Familien meinen tiefsten Dank ausdrücken. Ohne ihre Unterstützung, ihr Engagement und ihre Liebe zur Musik wäre dieses Ereignis heute Abend nicht möglich gewesen. Before we begin, I extend my deepest gratitude to every musician, teacher, guardian and family member involved. Without your support, commitment and love for music, this event wouldn't be possible. Nun lassen Sie uns gemeinsam in eine Welt der Musik eintauchen, die Grenzen überwindet und uns auf eine Reise mitnimmt, die wahrlich out of this world is. We welcome tonight Chet Hendricks, who will conduct our orchestra and choir. It's a privilege for us to have him work with our students for the entire week. He was the winner of the Leon von Saal conducting competition, which awarded in scholarships to study in Germany when he became a part of the German Conductors Forum. He also worked with great South African artists such as Ladysmith Black Mambazo and Gloria Bosman. Please give a round of applause to our maestro, Chet Hendricks.
Oh, Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's really hot up here. So, welcome to this year's Orchestertreffen. It is my extreme honor to be the conductor of these fine young musicians. Can we hear a round of applause one more time? I've been lucky enough to spend the week with them. You'll have to ask them how that experience was. I had a good time. I believe also this is the first Orchestertreffen that the choir is joining us, am I correct? Yeah. Yes, yes. So this is something special, and it's so nice to see the project and the idea expanding and involving more and more of the musicians. Do we enjoy the show? They say time goes fast when you're having fun. I hope you're having fun. Wonderful. We've got one more for you, and then we go for a 20-minute break, and then we'll be back with the rest of the program. So this is the last for this one, and then we go get some fresh air, and we'll see you after 20 minutes. So, welcome back to the second half. So, I trust you had a good break. The first half we sort of just touched on a couple of serious composers. You will have heard something from Handel. You would have heard something from the famous opera Carmina Burana, which was our end, which was our big end of the first half. The second half now, we kind of go to the movies a little bit. So you will hear some things that you know. If you know the melody, feel free to sing along. And very, very quickly, just to share some of my experience this week, I gave the group in front of you a challenge, both the choir and the orchestra, because we knew we would be working from Monday leading up until today. The challenge that I gave them was for them to go on a journey of self-improvement, wherever they are, and use this week, use the music to grow, whatever that looks like in whichever ways. And I'm quite certain that they have done exactly that. So I'm very proud of them. The teachers are incredibly proud of you all. They come and brag to me. I know that, and I'm sure you as the parents and the family are extremely proud of them. So let's give them one more round of applause, and we'll start the second half.
Thank you. dreams, telling me where I should go, saying over here is where I wanna be. These melodies in me, yeah, are saying this is who I am. Diga bay intoni na kapande kwa komino. There ain't a way to show you. There ain't a way to show you.
Seems we've come to the end of our program for the evening. We're going to do one more for you, and then hopefully, if you feel like you want to hear some more from these great musicians, we can see what we can pull out of our pockets. Our last one that we're going to do for you is called Baba Yetu. It features the choir and this wonderful orchestra in front of you. Do enjoy.
Thank you.
Yeah, wow. So what do you think? It was out of this world, right? Thank you very much that you gave us this special week in the DSK. And we are very thankful that you visited us and your spirit and your music will never been forgotten in our school. And I hope you come back in 8 years. And then we are very happy to say welcome to the DSK again. But tonight it's more now our turn to say thank you to all the people who made this happen. And so first of all, it's the people that are in the DSK and the teachers that worked very hard for that. And so Mrs. Prazer, my deputy, will now say thank you to all the people that were in teaching and preparing for this. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Frau Gellermann. Wow, you feel quite powerful up here. This is a really nice position. I can see why Chad likes it so much. Before I get to the teachers, I'd like to start with Chad. We were so lucky to have Chad join us for this journey with our students. Guys, I don't think you know how privileged you are. Or actually, I think you are well aware how privileged you were to have worked with this man. Mr. Hendricks, where are you, sir? Is he still here? Here he comes. Clearly understand how privileged you were to work with Chad. We really want to say thank you so much for your time, for joining us on this journey, and for showing the kids what greatness looks like. Thank you very much. One more stop before I get to the teachers, the students. You were fantastic this evening. You are, as individuals, phenomenal. As an orchestra, so cool, so rock and roll. I never knew it could be this much fun. So thank you so much. But we have to take a moment to acknowledge your mentors, your teachers, your facilitators that help you get here. They played a very, very big part in getting you to where you are today. And tonight we'd like to thank all the teachers who took a week away from their families, their friends, to come here and become a part of this Orchestertreffen and create something that is truly exceptional. So I'd like to start with the German International School of Pretoria, I'm actually looking for the name that's most difficult for me to pronounce tonight. and that is, I'd like to call the teachers forward, please, to just get something from us to say thank you so much for your time and commitment this week. And I'd like to start with Rainier von Schillingston. Then can I please ask Anita to come forward? Kirsten and Angelique. German International School of Johannesburg, we have one teacher joining us tonight, and that is Viola Ziegler. Could you please come up? Thank you so much for coming today. From Windhoek, we have Annika, Amy, and Martina. From the DSK, from our Cape Town campus, I would like to call Tina, Anthony, Carl, Keegan, Silke, and our HOD, Harleen. Tico goes off stage is something I'd like to say. When, as you know, or most of you know, Frau Gallemann and myself are new to the school. And when we arrived, they said, we have this thing happening. It's called the Orchestertreffen. It hasn't happened since 2011. I Googled Orchestertreffen, and I knew we were in trouble. So, 2019. So I have a meeting with Harleen in my office, and I say, Harleen, are we sure this is going to work? And she turns to me with the most serious face I've ever seen in my life, and she says, the German schools don't fail. So I was like, fine. and I can truly say we pulled it off. You represented the music department for all the schools beautifully. Your passion and dedication, the leading, the way you led your team, we are so incredibly grateful. You convinced us to go and find timpanis, which are those big drums at the back. And I'm so grateful for that. It was incredible. So I want to thank you for the time, the tears, the hours. You're an incredibly dedicated teacher. So are your staff. And so are all the teachers and students we've met this week. So thank you so, so much. now I'd like to hand over back to Ms. Gellerman to continue with the awards. Thank you.
Yeah, this all is not going to work when there's not support out of the school. And we would like to ask all the parents that hosted the kids that were here in Cape Town for the last week, and especially two parents who made a lot happen. And this is Natalie Brink and Petra Gernholz. Thank you very much. So when you see in your back there is a big box and another box and a lot of light, and we have the YouTube stream tonight, and this is only going to happen when you have an IT team that is working on that. And in behalf of the IT team, I would love to say thank you to Tristan, who made this working, and for our marketing team, who was around the whole week with pictures, by organizing all this things that was needed to make it happen, Makanaka, Savannah, and Simon. Thank you very much. Okay, maybe they're a little bit shy. Yes, and there's one more lady behind all this to make this happen and organized the last weeks. Our extraordinary organized skilled lady in marketing team, and with a big thank you to make this all happen and to lead us through this Orchestertreffen. Very big thank you to Stephanie Schulzen, our marketing lady. Information we have, she's working. But the flowers are here, and we will hand over the flowers when we see her latest, I hope, tonight on the after party, to see her there. So thank you to all of you joining with us this Out of This World concert. Thank you to all of you making this happen. And there's coming someone. in Johannesburg in 2026.